represents the abyssal or the earth bound, or the water bound, that takes off and is in flight. So combines the two principles of bondage to the earth and release. And that's the thing to realize in your life. You don't have to be quit of your bondage in order to experience the release. The two go together.